In this video today, we will see how to delete your Twitter account. Now, unlike other social media applications such as Facebook or Instagram, you cannot directly delete your Twitter account. You have to at first deactivate your Twitter account, then you will get a grace period of 30 days. If you don't use your Twitter account for 30 days, then your Twitter account will automatically be deleted. So let us see how to deactivate our Twitter account. Tap on Twitter. Now tap on your profile icon. Go to settings and privacy. Go to account. Scroll down at the bottom. You can see deactivate your account. Select it. Now once you deactivate your account, people cannot search your account by using your username. Your public profile also will not appear in Twitter if someone tries to search for it. So let me select deactivate. I have to enter the password for my Twitter account and then select deactivate. I have to select yes deactivate to confirm. Now my Twitter account is deactivated. So if I wish to delete my account, then I should not use my Twitter account for 30 days. But if in between, if you want to reactivate your Twitter account again, then simply log into your Twitter account by using the username and password, and then you can get back your Twitter account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.